All right, I'm going to take you guys through a full body stretch with me. This is something I do about once or twice a week, just to bring it to the forefront of the mind to continue to do this practice. We're going to start out in the atomic position, palms facing forward, feet no wider than shoulder width, just rotating our head back and forth in circular motion. Back, forward. You'll be even to go the opposite direction, clockwise, counterclockwise. This just helps bring a forefront of mind to really get intentional with our movements and how our body operates. And yeah, bring your right arm across. Now we're holding each stretch for about 10 seconds. Left arm, feel free to do this with me wherever you're at right now, whether you're about to go to bed or begin a workout, whatever it may be. Stretching is always good. Right arm behind the head, pulling lightly on our elbow. Back over, switch arms. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Next one, straight legs, toe touch. Bend the knees just a little bit, folks. The name is conflicting, I know. Again, another 10 seconds. You're gonna roll back up, right leg over left, come back down. Two, one, and back up. Left leg over right. And down. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, and roll it back up. Next one, spread the feet apart, past shoulder width, and reach down. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Head to the right. Three, two, one. Left. Three, two, one. Come back and you go into a seated position. I call this the butterfly. Putting your feet together, holding your hands over the feet. Pulling the belly button in and leaning over at the hips, really stretching the groin as well as the hips. Two, one, right leg out, left leg in. The foot is going to be laying flat on the leg as you reach for your foot. Two, one, next. Three, two, one. We're gonna get a little tricky here. Go ahead and put your left leg over your right leg while keeping your right leg straight. And as you can see, it's gonna take a little adjustment. Go with what's comfortable. Essentially reaching your right leg in, bracing against your left leg. See, I had to restart. Didn't feel comfortable. It's not gonna feel comfortable because it's stretching, but if it's hurting, no, back off. Get into a comfortable position, readjust, switch legs. I'm basically turning my torso, trying at the hips, but my leg is interlocked with my elbow. It's a great glute stretcher. Two, one. Last exercise, I'm gonna kick my feet over. This is by far my favorite exercise. It really gets your lower back, hamstrings, everything. Now, if you cannot go to this distance, that is okay. If you cannot put your feet or your knees near your ears, that is okay. Do what you can, even bring them up if you need to a little bit. Just try to get on your upper back as much as you can and roll it out. Well, this has been fun. I appreciate the warm-up, folks. Warm-up stretch.